Do you want to say something to the vlog?
Hello, vlog. I don't have anything exciting to say.
He doesn't have anything exciting to say.
Oh well.
Digg at det er to tester til igjen, eller?
Hva faen? Hæ? Det gikk så jævlig.
Ser bra ut på film, da.
Ja, kjenner seg bra ut.
Side. Shit. Selvfølgelig. På en britisk bil, sier jeg selvfølgelig. Styre på...
Ikke venstre, men på... høyre side.
Ja, ja. Det blir bra. Skal vi hente Roy på togstasjonen klokka 1. Han kommer fra møte I London.
Hello, hello.
I'm an Englishman in Lillehammer. Flight's going good, man?
Yeah.
All good?
Yeah,
good to see you, man.
Good.
That's good. It's full party in the car.
It's so exciting.
It's party time.
Are you enjoying the...
It's after 12 o'clock, so now we can have... Me and Roy are going at a party now, because all the athletes are... Party.
That's exactly how it feels like I want to do.
Til og med fått sånn Union Jack.
Brexit.
Brexit.
Team Brexit.
Look at these. Are you enjoying yourself?
Having a wild time.
Yes. I like egentlig å få sitte så nært to jenter. Ja, hvorfor satt du ikke du I midten?
Tabbe.
Tabbe.
Hey guys! Hi! We're going skiing! And it's snow! 11th of May.
Show you how to do that.
trying to get a good look at it. Ooh, so thick. Now I know what it called it, a fatty. And oh, shit, so sick. Got a hit and picked up a habit. But that's alright, 'cause you're all mine. Oh, go on, show 'em who you call daddy. I guess they're just not good. Hey, ja, men du syns det er bra ute? Vi burde egentlig gått kledes sånn hele gjengen da, egentlig.
Ja,
ja, ja.
Nå går vi redd i blæser og
ja.
Blomsterskjorte.
Jeg er enig i det, ass.
Kan du begynne da? Starte litt på norsk, da. Så kan Roy få si litt etterpå. Ja, som du
vet. One and only. Mister her, Lillehammer.
Well, he was really happy here. We had a lot of people. Yeah, well, this is... The press are here to talk to us about the collaboration with Lillehammer Ski Team.
Okay. So what is that all about? Like for people following us on the vlog, and hopefully a lot of people go and follow us on the vlog. But I mean, like, what is the collaboration? So,
well, we've always worked quite closely with Norwegian coaches and Norwegian teams.
Yeah.
And this is kind of a new venture of it. We had Annika was working with the Lillehammer Ski Club with Morten last year,
yeah.
And this year the ski club wondered if we could work together with a couple of their elite women skiers, and it will work well with us, we think, and hopefully it'll work well for the girls as well.
Yeah. So you'll also then be seeing the Lillehammer girls on the, not the road to Pyeongchang, but the path to Pyeongchang vlogs.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, good. That's good. And we're waiting for who?
Mr. Musgrave.
Of course, Mr. Musgrave is late as always.
Well, I don't know what he's
doing.
Look at Andrew, he's so sexy.
Oh yeah,
Mari, do you like that the males are making the food and the girls are just chilling?
Yeah, really.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What do you say, Annika?
Yeah, I don't know if I trust them to make good enchiladas, but the guacamole looks good. So.
Okay.
But Muzzy's, no, I know, Muzzy's a genius in food making.
Yeah.
Innovation.
I trust you, Andrew. And there's two of you, so that goes to both. Marta. You want to say something to the vlog?
Yeah, good morning.
Morning, Andrew.
Morning. Alright. Time to get up. I'm going to train today.
Yes, you do.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Yep. Good dog. Nummer 3. Awesome. Og da skal vi ned på Håkonsson, og vi skal springe en standardisert oppvarmingsprofil. Ikke laktatprofil, men oppvarmingsprofil. Hva tror du om det, Andrew?
Yay!
Just den ser vi jævla gøy på...
Jeg gleder meg.
Ja, gjør det?
Jeg gleder meg. Så ser jeg han som svetter mest.
Ja.
Det er alltid gøy.
Det
blir
også
den. Jeg er nervøs på dine vegne.
På mine vegne, da. Ikke det du som springer.
Det er ikke så luksuriøst dette her livet som skiløper.
Mhm.
Det er ikke luksuriøst dette livet som skiløper. Må ta opp vasken og...
Ikke som skiløper på det britiske laget i hvert fall.
Ja, nei.
Det
er
det
så
godt.
Ja, det er det
gøy. From
UK. Ja, yeah, what in the UK? A newspaper?
Ja. How's the sun?
Wow! Check
with the sun.
I guess on his... Yes. I'm guessing on his Indian-English accent that was...
It was from London.
It was from London. I think it was trying to do a hoax on you.
I think it was trying
get your
to
money.
Sell me tickets for a Millwall game at Wembley.
Ah, yeah, must have been. Oh, well.
Have you seen that before, Alex?
Yeah. Yeah, I've seen them.
Have you?
They are in Scotland, but they're incredibly rare.
Okay. Justin has never seen one before. He's excited.
We don't have this in Millwall.
It's a beauty. His English is improving.
Andrew Young, namaste.
John.
Very good.
I like to ski.